Hello students, let's begin with this question. Here this galvanic cell reaction is given in the question, and here we have to